In this video, we check the flow time of resin. Although resin is the best product of phenol and formaldehyde, so here we check how much the resin is thick and thin. So for the checking of flow time, we take a stopwatch where we check the time of flowing of resin and a B4 cup so that the resin is filled with the cup. And a stand where we keep the B4 cup. For the testing of flow time, here I take PF resin. First, we fill the cup with the resin. Now the cup is filled with the resin. Here you see the timer is 00. Now start the timer, so check the flow time of PF resin. Resin starts flowing. So our flow time is 22 seconds. Also resin stop. So the flow time in the same way check MPF resin, UF resin and MUF resin. Any resin flow time we can check by using this process.